Auto manufacturers don't recommend using Amsoil because it could void your warranty. This definitely isn't the case because the Magnuson Moss Warranty Act prevents any company from denying you warranty coverage based on using an aftermarket part or a lubricant. Now, people are also trying to say that they don't want to use Amsoil because it can make your vehicle last hundreds of thousands of miles. Now, is there some truth to this? Well, maybe there actually is, because if you look at the information, it all starts when Castrol comes out and claims they're selling a full synthetic motor oil, when in fact what's happening is they are not, and Mobil 1 tries to sue them. Unfortunately, they don't win in court. It's all about the terminology. Even though they aren't actually using that full synthetic oil that they're claiming to, but they technically are, it's just a lower quality, and the base oil or the additives aren't full synthetic oils. They're just using partially synthetic oils. They actually win the case. So Castrol kind of messed things up for us in the beginning. Now let's fast forward a bit and you'll see that Amsoil, and I'm no Amsoil fanboy, anybody can look at the videos, see the content, and they'll know that I'm exactly not that. So I'm just here to tell you guys the truth. And you can see that Amsoil has actually won a few of the engine oil tournaments, showing they have the best quality when it comes to a number of testing. Now, unfortunately, when you look into it a little bit closer, then you're able to see some details. And this comes down to the 100% synthetic oil versus the full synthetic oil. So you have two different terms, and this is causing a lot of problems because many people are saying that, hey, this full synthetic oil is really not a synthetic oil. Amsoil is the only true synthetic oil. Now, many oils out there on the market are saying full synthetic, and they're not a true synthetic. That doesn't mean they're not a really high quality oil. It just means that the Amsoil is using the full synthetic base stocks. Now, what you can get from all this and the noisy people you can hear in the background, I'm sorry, it just seems to be impossible. But back to the subject. Another issue you hear about is the cost. Amsoil, it does cost a lot more to use that full synthetic base stock, and people that are in the trade or sellers can jump down and give some information and tell us what you think about this, guys. Do you believe that the Amsoil product is not being sold because it costs 10 times more to actually make? Or, well, not exactly 10 times more, but a significant amount more. So, if it is this much better, wouldn't auto manufacturers be using it? That's what you hear from a lot of people, because it's going to make their vehicles last that much longer. But Amsoil users say no, they wouldn't, because that's actually going to hurt them. It's going to actually reduce the amount of vehicles that they're able to sell. Well, guys, I'd love to hear your thoughts on this subject. Please drop down in the comments and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching. Nate's Interactive Auto.